Hey, good morning, guys. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you've had your coffee, tea, whatever it is you guys need to get your day started. Excuse me. Our next video today is going out to Harley Quinn. I haven't heard from you in a while, Harley. I hope you're still around. This is Julie London Round Midnight. Now, this is an oldie but a goodie. I think she released this in like 1960. And I'm not sure. Didn't Patsy Cline do Around Midnight? I'm not sure. Anyway, I'll find out because I know the song from Patsy Cline if it's the same song or not. But let's get it. Julie London, Around Midnight, going out to Harley Quinn. Let's go.
Begins to tell round midnight, round midnight. I do pretty well till after sundown. Supper time, I'm feeling sad, but it really gets bad round midnight. We start round midnight, round midnight. Haven't got the heart to stand those memories when my heart is still with you. And oh, midnight knows it too. Some quarrel we had needs mending. Does it mean that our love is ending? Darling, I need you. Lately, I find you're out of my arms. Let the angels sing for your returning. Let our love be safe and sound when oh midnight comes
absolutely beautiful. That outro was beautiful too. Okay, so she's got a gorgeous voice and it's just so warm, and she does a beautiful job of singing in her lower register. That is so difficult for female vocalists to do. She keeps it down there just nice and warm and low, and she goes up a couple times, and even when she goes up, it's nice and smooth, and she doesn't go too high. But because she stays down low most of the time, when she does go up, it sounds like she's going a lot higher than she is. But it's just so beautiful, the whole thing. It's a gorgeous performance. It's a beautiful song. The lyrics are nice, and I've never heard it. It's not the same song that I was thinking of. It's just beautiful, just a beautiful, beautiful song. And she sings it. Just, I. It's like butter. Yeah. Thank you so much, Harley Quinn. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous song. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. I love old jazz. I mean, you guys know that. I'm a sucker for that every single time. So I'm going to be looking up Miss Julie London and seeing what else she's got out there, because she's not an artist that I'm familiar with. But if she sings more like this, then she's definitely going to be making my playlist. I know this song is. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys have a fantastic day. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and hit that bell so you know when I drop my next video. And what else, guys? Yes, please take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.